This accusation is not new. What we heard yesterday isn't something new. It's expected, since we heard it in previous meetings of Arab foreign ministers and Arab interior ministers. So nothing calls for tension. There is what calls for regret. This Arab situation is unfortunate.